54, I'm wearing my jockstrap for that, jeez. Holy potatoes. Okay, I'm out of here, that was it. I'll stay here because I can see right up your dress. It's awesome. Oh, it's a tough job. Did you guys see the other night that girl? She was right over there. I'm going to call her out of all the fucking crews. Where is she? She's over there somewhere. Jen. Oh, there she is. She's feeling a little more sober tonight. Let's hear it for Jen for making it to the highlights of the Def Leppard cruise on Facebook, YouTube, and for generations to come, grabbing my dick on stage with a little help from me. That was fun. That was one of my funnest shows ever. You take requests. I'm not really going by a set list. I'm picking all the ones that I can't sing anymore. I'll warm up to it. Alright, what's your name? Mark! Were you in the service? Alright, anybody in here in the military of any kind? There we got it. There you go, right here. You're in the Air Force, huh? You guys remember Randy Rose, the awesome DJ down in Florida. She's one of my good friends. She's over there. She's an icon. If you haven't known her, you can check her out. Anyway, I wrote this song for all of you guys. I play a lot of military bases over my career, and a lot of you guys have become my friends, and I wrote this album, Winger 4, we wrote this record, and a lot of his tunes are about my friends that have served in the, most of my friends are either in the Air Force or the Army. So this song up Winger 4 called Blue Suede Shoes.
I am the son who believed in the cause. Standing beside you, I witness it all. Walk hand in hand through cities of clay, far from the ocean, so far from the ocean. You wonder why, but don't you know someone you die for? I brave the distance, I Thank you.
Of course I do. Winger fans, thank you very much. I don't do any of those songs, but... you know the problem with this? You guys are so awesome, I just want to fucking play all night. I got my clock right here, and I'm about to end it. So, thank you. I don't do that.
What's the name?
So, do we have any kick-ass singers that want to sing Miles Away with me again? Ah, shit. Now, the rule for that is that you can't sing it twice. You gotta get somebody else who's really good. No crappy singers. Or it's like the Gong Show, we're gonna boo you off. Nobody? Can you sing? You're good, okay? Come on. We got Christy here. Come on, you guys, this takes Paul. Let's hear it for Christy. Part where I get to graze the moves, it's so awesome. Okay, we're gonna have a band meeting. Just get the key right. You guys talk amongst yourselves for a second. Guys, put your lips right up to the mic here. Come on. My jokes are getting old, aren't they? Okay, here we go. Guys, sing along too, all right? You requested it, though. There you go. You're gonna sing, right?
So this is love, or so you tell me, as you're walking out the door.
Look at me.
That's the love. I'm looking for sometimes just for a moment. Okay, what you
So thank you very much for supporting live music. And let's hear it for Paul Taylor. He's right over there. He wrote that badass motherfucking song. I'm sorry, I should give him whatever. That's what I thought. All right. We'll do a selfie right here. Yeah, I got 15 minutes. What am I going to do? Instrumental one. You want to hear the instrumental one? Should I be free? I got a couple. Here, Grant. Right now. Steve. Chris. I mean, that was testing me. A lot of people on the bar. You guys are nice, though. I like hanging out with you guys. Okay, I'm going to give my pipes a rest and work through this. So I told the story the other day. I travel a lot, as we musicians do. I was in Egypt in 1998. Oh wait, my ass is buzzing. Oh, it's my son. Sorry. Hey man, Sarah. Hey, I'm on the cruise ship to do a performance. Say hi to Sarah. So I was in Egypt and I jammed with a bunch of street bands because I'm really into the Middle Eastern music. Then I later went to Turkey and did a lot of work with my friend Jack Aroglu in Turkey. And so this song came out of jamming with some street bands in Cairo. It's not called Free.
Thank you. snow for that one last year. Living your wish upon a star. Like an angry child, waiting to take your love away. But you can't see, you're still running wild. Oh, Madalaine, don't run away from me. Madalaine.
Really? What the hell was that? Like one more chorus, give it to me, come on.
Oh!
guys are gonna sit there with Frank, and Frank's gonna do his thing. Alright? Thank you for being so cool. You guys are very cool people, and I love it.